Uh-oh.
Stairs are on their own.
Running away.
Rolling down the drive.
Uh-oh. There they go. Gotta run away. So what happened there, huh?
He's sorting the tankers.
Did they want that to run away?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
That was funny though. So all of a sudden they're just all by themselves. Enough momentum, they're still going down there.
That's that car is being stubborn.
Yeah, very stubborn. It doesn't want to go. It's like, no. Oh, now it is. It's going. Yeah, that was a stubborn set, wasn't it?
Yeah. Didn't want to let go.
That's cool. I don't think I've seen them do that before.
No?
No. Not that I can think of. So that's something new.
Yeah. That's what they do.
That's cool. Yeah, they just keep rolling all by themselves over there. Go, 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 go.
Gonna cut those two.
Gotcha. There we go. They're not being so stubborn, are they?
Nope.
Well, it's a lot easier than trying to push them by hand, I guess, huh? Have the train do it.
Three-parter video here.
Yeah. Yeah, because look at them go. They just keep going.
Yeah, yeah. I just gotta cut those two.
Is he? Yep, there he goes. You're free! Just going that way. Maybe. They're thinking about it. There must be enough of a slope that they'll keep going, huh?
Well, they got enough momentum to go.
That too. Maybe. They seem to be crawling now. That's funny. Yeah, I don't think I've ever witnessed that before. They hit. You hear it? Bang.
Put them on different tracks.
Mm-hmm. Well, I assumed this, I guess. Either, otherwise it wouldn't make any sense to divide them up like that, right? Yep, I guess you're right. Enough of a roll. They'll keep going for a little bit. No, they seem to hit the other ones. I don't know. Somehow that was easier, huh?